Now, you think the camera would have on the front of it a timer so you can see how long it's taking, because these are supposed to be 10 minutes for YouTube, but it don't tell you. So you can be yapping on, and the thing will go 12 minutes, you don't realize it. Now, in Revelation 13, 18, it's got 600, 666 written in Greek, which is 600, 666. In the concordance, five, six, 1, 6. 100 is 5, 6, 1, 6. 666. And 6 is 5, 6, 1, 6. When we add them all together, we have 6666, but we also have my age in days. From January, Key of David, January the 11th, 1944, gives us the 8th of June, 2004, which was 2004, the transition of Venus across the face of the sun. It happens very rarely. Lieutenant Cook went to study the transition of Venus, as all astronomers did around the world. There are 77 countries doing it, or 77 locations, I should say, studying the transition of Venus on the 3rd of June, 1769. It takes 360 minutes. To go across the face of the sun. It happened again on June 2004 when I was the 6666 number Lord. 8 years later, it's going to happen again. This time, less 2 days, 6th of June 2012. So we're all heading up to 2012 again. So why is that significant? Well, when I created everything, astronomers are all puzzled with how this all can be, and they talk about the Big Bang starting from 1/100 millionth of a second and everything comes into existence. Bullshit. So what we have then is gravity. They call it dark matter. And when creation occurred, all of the stars were formed just like when you take a bottle and you open it and all the bubbles form across. Get a bottle of soda water and try it. Take the pressure off and what happens? All the bubbles form universally at the same moment across the entire liquid. So, dark matter makes up 90%. Can't see it, can't measure it, can't feel it, but they can see it happening. Because this expansion in all directions, they calculate back to be one dot where the Big Bang occurred. Didn't happen. So, in each of these stars, nuclear fusion rate is occurring. It's hydrogen converted to helium at a rate of 657 million tons per second. Time again, 60 seconds, 60 minutes, etc. Right. The word Lord is found in the New Testament 657 times. Six 009 times in the Old Testament. What's 69? Take the zeros out, they don't count. What's a zero? Well, you know, they don't. Well, 69, that is Jehovah. And my second name, Leonard. L-E-O-N-A-R-D. 69. So, we have dark matter makes up 90% of the gravitational field of the universe based on physicists and astronomers' calculations. That is why they can't figure out what's going on in space. So we've got the nuclear fusion rate of all of these stars gives you the 657 number, which is Lord, New Testament. So, we have these billions of stars all coming into existence at the same time. But they followed the Earth. The Earth was already here. The Earth was created first. And the stars, no matter what, if you look up your astrology, sorry, it's only to do with Christ. Astrology, the glory of God is in the stars, right? I created it. Put my message in there for you to be able to understand it today. Okay, so we've got Amma, which is 36. Add them up. 13, 13, A is 1, A is 1, H is 8, 36. Abba. That's Father. 14. 14 days after I was born, a solar eclipse occurred along the 25 degree latitude underneath the Great Pyramid, and the distance to 105 Rothschild, heart of hell, Rothschild Avenue, which means eagle, which gives you a distance to North Eagles Road to South Eagles Road of 888 miles. Hello, that's Jesus. My brother, who is a lunatic child molester, is 8.88 years older than I. When I was born, the sunrise to moonrise was 888 minutes, Sydney, Australia. The distance from where I was born, Rothschild Avenue, to the South Pole is the word comforter. In miles. I go to Canada. Okay, 25 degrees latitude to the house is 8,888.8 miles where I was born. I lived there for 942 days. The word Jesus is found in 942 verses of the New Testament. Hello? Anyone listening? So when I'm 8,880 days old, which is Matthew 1.23, that is a Greek gematria for Matthew 1.23 is 8880. When I'm 8,880 days old, I'm in Fort Alberni, Canada. I become a Canadian. My daughter is born on May 4th, 1968. Sunrise to sunset for that location was 888 minutes. So, we got Abba, Amma, 50. The Great Pyramid is made up of masonry layers. The 50th masonry layer is where the King's Chamber is. Beside the King's Chamber is the Antechamber.